Oh, what's that new musical that came out? Like, everyone's been going off about it. You know what I mean?
Hamilton?
Yeah, Hamilton. I mean, the thing about that musical is that, like,
it's a little overrated.
Like, there's been a bunch of other musicals. I know Something Rotten was coming out, and it was on its way to being, like, a really good musical, but then just Hamilton came out, and it just took over the musical industry. I don't believe it. It's weird.
What the hell are musicals? It appears to be a play where the dialogue stops and the plot's conveyed through song.
Through song?
Yes!
So an actor is saying his lines and then out of nowhere he just starts singing?
Yes!
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing okay. You have something to say, so you sing it? It's absurd! Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thoughts could the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously? Why not?
Because it's a musical, a musical, a puppet keeps releasing all your blues before. Where cool is the room, a catchy tune, and limber legs ladies through your tears through. Who's off, who's off, and I'm setting ovation.
The future is bright if you could just write a musical.
Some make you happy, some make you sad.
Some are quite big, some quite small. Some are too long.
Some are just plays with song. Some musicals have no talking at all.
No talking at all?
That's right, there's no talking. All of the dialogue is sung in a very dramatic fashion.
Really, P.S. Really?
There's no talking. And they often stand with note for a very long time. So when they change to a different note, you notice.
And it's supposed to create dramatic effect. But mostly you just sit there asking yourself, why aren't they talking?
That sounds miserable.
I believe it's pronounced miserable.
And people actually like this?
No, they love it, and what's not to love?
It's such a delight, there's nothing quite like a musical.
Oh, another vision! I haven't even told you the best part yet!
Feel that fascinating rhythm moving through your feet.
Oh, what is that?
Feel your ass gyrating to that titillating beat.
Are you okay?
You slap your lap and fingers snap. That's when you know it's time to tap.
Oh, what the hell are you doing now?
It's called a dance break. This happens in musicals as well. People on stage just burst into spontaneous dance.
Why? Does it advance the plot?
No.
Advance character?
Not necessarily.
Then why do it?
Because it's entertaining. 5, 6, 7, 8.
We'll be right back.
song and sweet romance. And with the music all we might have a chance.
Who's us? Big applause, everyone cheering for us.
Dancers kicking